Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the issue of no sound in Microsoft Edge, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to set audio device as default. Right click on the system tray and select sound settings. In the sound settings window, scroll down to more sound settings and then click on it. Right click on your current speaker or headphone and select set as default device if it is not already done. The next solution is to change the volume mixer settings. Right click on the system tray and select open volume mixer. After this, check for the app settings for Microsoft Edge. This speaker should not be off. It should not be muted, because if it is muted, then no sound would be heard on Microsoft Edge. The next solution is to update the sound drivers by updating Windows. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates or if there are updates, and click on install all. The next solution will be to run the playing audio troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on troubleshoot. Select other troubleshooters. Corresponding to the playing audio troubleshooter, click on run. The last solution will be to unmute the tab. All you need to do is click on the favicon region associated with the tab and check if the audio starts playing. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comments section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.